Welcome back to NGTV Plays Fallout, a Tale of Two Wastelands featuring myself, Spencer, my co-host, Matt. We made it back to Megaton from the minefield, and what's the plan, Matt?
We're going to pick up dog meat.
Oh, we're going to pick up dog meat. Are we going to do the mole rat thing, or are we going to...
Yeah, we're going to do the mole rat thing.
Okay. What about fixing these leaks?
We're going to do that right now.
We just got done talking about what's his face.
God, okay.
Well, we got to have repair, so that's something that we should up anyways, because we're using repair a lot as it is.
So this is the minefield you said south of the minefield?
Yeah, south of the minefield is where the scrapyard is.
Okay, well, what's south and what's north?
South is probably just down. And the thing at the top tells you so.
Oh, it does?
When you start moving, I think. Oh, yeah, sorry, at the bottom.
Okay, so south.
Oh, and Skyrim is at the top.
All right.
That there mine's been there for years. Possibly even years.
So we're going to pick up dog meat because I've never really had a companion.
Yeah. We've only picked up dog meat like once before ever.
And it was for a very short amount of time.
Yeah.
Oh, all right. This looks...
I think that's the scrapyard.
Like the scrapyard.
I'd be ready to kill some raiders. Of the lost scrapyard. Matt just walks right through rat infested, you know.
I don't give a fuck. God sent me to piss the world off.
Not a care in the world for Matt. Probably to your little... Oh, no, I guess it might be in here somewhere.
Dogbeat!
Dogbeat!
Does he not spawn yet?
It didn't say that there's any particular amount of time. Just when you find the scrapyard, go in, and then you will see him attacking raiders. So, I don't know. Requires a key, man. It says it. Oh.
Oh, fuck. Fucking face.
I know. Oh, this is where you're supposed to enter. Okay, so you're walking in here. It feels like there should be more in this place.
Puppy. Maybe he hasn't spawned yet.
Maybe. Go to the right.
Oh.
Don't actually like shoot dog meat. That ruins everything. I know how you feel. I lost my dad. The feels. Nice. Got dog meat. Mission incredibly successful.
Chinese pistol.
Ooh.
Racist.
No, it's just a pistol, you know, used by the Chinese. Ugh. Well, that worked out quite well.
Yep.
Is he following you? Yeah.
A little bit.
Ooh. I don't remember this wheel. Has this wheel always been here?
I've never seen it before. Alrighty.
Ready to go to where the... Wait. Is next to the Tepid Cirrus? Is that where...
Yeah, that's the...
If you start a fight, you can't finish. Try putting away your weapon.
That doesn't fucking work.
It might if they're not, like, raiders.
Oh, that's Lucas Sims' house.
Tell your damn dog to stop shitting in my living room. Next time you level up, you should see if you can get up to 30 repair.
Yeah.
You're gonna keep him home?
Yep. Yep.
Don't want him to die?
Yep.
I guess we'll probably wait until we get the puppies perk that allows you to have puppies.
That's what I was thinking.
Puppies.
And like I said before, I like doing this solo.
Gotcha. Kinda cool though, because he like opens up stuff that you don't usually have access to.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it tells you where dog meat is. It's cool. You gotta travel to the tepid sewers. Drinking water provides healing, but may increase your radiation level. In hardcore mode, drinking water is vital for keeping your shit alive.
Oops.
Are you trying to
put my weapon away? You walk faster.
That seg is like there ain't no sprint in this game.
Something tells me I'm gonna hit a super mutant.
Possibly multiple ones. Fucking zoom in. I'm right here. Ooh, a sniper rifle. Your condition is terrible.
Let me,
Yeah, this one you have. Need to take some steady. There's no like take a breath aim. Is this any way like realistic in regards to the way sniper rifles actually work?
Well, if you don't have anything to put it on, like if you don't have any a brace.
Yeah.
I'm just not going to fight those guys.
There's no need. Oh, we made it to Wilhelm's Wharf. Why is Grandma Sparkle fleeing? Why do you flee, Grandma? You, it's red to go inside here.
Yeah.
Why is it? I don't understand.
You won't leave me like all the other grown-ups.
Those big things. Oh, great itch, that's right. Let's go sun
in. It's so good for you. My house is the one closest to the huge sun. Please greet the
sun. Speech 30.
You know, maybe this will help, and maybe it won't.
Dude, not having speech in this game is like... that's dumb.
He trusted me with the key. Learn to live and play. Pretty flowers need the sun. Well, there is the personal... Papa always said to stay away from it. But I'll head over there. When nature's given.
Well, look at this. What the fuck?
Ah, yeah, Guai meat's pretty good.
All right, well,
don't know why you were afraid of me just a couple minutes ago. Then now you're fine, but whatevs.
Guess I'll talk to you later.
Ooh, Anchorage. Already in Alaska. That was a short trip, man.
Oh.
Went right through Annex Canada. Oh, I remember this bridge. Just toss a grenade in there.
I don't think they chain explode.
Yeah, but the grenade will cause them all to explode. Well, this water is basically the dirtiest thing in the world. You discovered Anchorage Memorial.
Oh!
Nice. Matt, successfully avoiding conflict since 2015.
Hey, he's talking about the bomb that I defused.
Oh, yeah, I forgot that he talked about stuff he did. Oh, it looks like just red roaches. Nice.
Lord Death, kill anything. Oh shit, I fucking got scared. I jumped.
To the Marlicker?
Yeah.
Marlicker's so a little ass. Really, yeah, I shoot him in the face.
Yeah.
She's caravan shotgun. What face? Oh yeah, Butcher Pete once again. I can't believe this is actually a friggin' song.
Yeah. Oh shit.
We good.
Whoops.
Chopping the meat.
God damn it.
Straight up kills those motherfuckers. Empty syringe. Can't wait to not use those.
Damn.
I appreciate the fact that it tells me that it's empty, but like, realistically, how would you ever know?
Yeah.
Also, one of the pluses of getting science and focusing on science in the game is the fact that you can usually find a way to hack some kind of terminal to make shit easily passable by the game.
Oh, forgot about that thing. Not see that at all.
Yep. That is definitely a thing. Chop the meat. Also, you could have turned... Yeah, you would be able to turn that off. Now, I think you can just shoot it, can't you?
Yeah.
To your right?
Isn't it to my right or to my left?
It's to your left, my left. Sorry. Can you not select it with the vats? You're shooting the wall. You're shooting the wall. You cannot shoot that.
You can.
Oh, shit.
See you in hell, motherfucker. Oh, Jesus.
Well.
I have no ammo. Oh yeah.
Is this the 357? It's interesting that how they have different reloads. Nice. So I guess just run past the thing and see if you can go and find a.
You can shoot it. I know you can. I just gotta, like...
I guess just use a shotgun, yeah. Nice. That's gonna take a while.
Ah, shit.
Getting closer apparently does the trick. We're running low on health there, man. You just gave him a revolver.
I know! All these fucking things are dead.
Yeah, because the raider came in. Just trying to find the Lost Ark, but then it ended up with a bunch of Morath instead. Are there any optional quests?
I don't know.
You just gonna explore the rest of the place?
Yeah.
It tells you it doesn't do much damage, then like it makes it like their head explode. Anything is gonna be raiders behind the door?
No. Just get my weapon out. Never know. Where'd that thing explode to? Can I loot that?
I don't know where it is. Not. Yeah. Is it just?
Did I come up this way?
Right. Yeah. I think so. Yeah, you did. This is where you just were.
Yeah. Did I go up this way?
I'm not sure that you did. Yeah, you did. You just came down that way.
Did I?
Yep.
Jesus Christ.
And this is where you started.
Yep.
Are there any other places? Is there a map of this place you can look at? See if you missed like a turn of some type. God damn it. Oh, yeah, you missed that up there. So go up ahead and turn left.
I don't think you can get there.
It shows it on the map. You can go. There's that door right there. Health is low. I may want to take a stim pack or find some water to drink.
No.
We ain't gonna do that. Oh, well, that's right. This goes into the whole sewer system.
And there's a dude up there.
Well, let's take a stim pack and kick his ass.
Oh, fucking hell.
She yelling some weird shit.
Rock salt.
You might die before the end of this animation. Oh, that was close. I feel like that was close. Combat shotgun. Rock salt's key. Yeah. Oof. I do a little healing. You should take a You should take one of the super sense packs. Yeah. Ew. Watch out for those mines. Holy shit! I didn't realize that. How did she not get affected by the mines? Oh well, at least we know that they chain. Don't know what Super Stim Pack does if it needs to wear off.
Yeah, I don't know.
So, what are the rules of killing people? Yeah, 15 to the chest. That's about... That's enough, Matt. 15 to the chest. That's about... That's a good standard of rule, you know.
God, iron sights in this are fucking bad.
Well, the movement is very jerky, you know? Mm-hmm. You move, like, weird.
I'm sure it would be better if I had a mouse and keyboard, but I just want to lounge.
Yeah. And, you know, it's not really... With the VAT system, it doesn't really
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Really matter that much.
I can't wait for Fallout 4, though, to see how much more smooth the...
gunplay is?
Yeah. It looked pretty smooth.
What is that?
Fixing things. Oh, nice.
Dude, I'm finding a lot of these.
I'm actually the ham radio. That's how you talk to people. You're not going to activate it?
I did.
Oh. Didn't seem like you did.
I did.
Okay, it's on right now.
I activated it when I walked up there, man.
Well, I didn't believe you at first. Lawnmower blade.
Oh, give me that beer.
And that atomic cocktail.
I wish there was a way you could just eat, like...
From the menu?
From the menu, yeah.
That would be nice. Look at that smoke bottle. Crunchy nut fruit. Mmm. Ooh, shit. These people apparently just keep AKs just right on their freaking, shelf. You guys have priorities. Is that more darts?
Yeah.
Bro, dude, the amount of darts you can make out of this world. Yeah.
Oh, good. I love this song.
You used Rock Salt's key.
Yeah.
Nice. You're going to finish out this place and then...
Yep. Need that doctor's bag.
Shit water. It's real rad.
Getting that health, man.
I got you. You got right away, don't you?
Yeah, it goes away naturally. All right, I definitely.
It goes away kind of slowly, though.
Yeah, no point in wasting a thing. All right, you ready?
All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, hit the like button. If you want to see some more, subscribe. See you guys next time.
Peace.